You tell me.
He's out here with Big Jeremy, man. Big Jeremy. He's not a cat. He's camera shy.
He is camera shy.
We're out here in these streets. Jeremy's like, look at this tourist with the fucking camera in front of his face. But we're just going to get it out the way and having a good time. Day one shipyard tour. Here goes nothing.
He's a very well paid.
What a princess.
Just left Icon Yachts.
Yes, sir.
Second day of the tour.
Saw some cool stuff.
Great stuff.
Absolutely.
And now we are heading to, how does it, Weyer?
Yeah.
Wager.
Wager. No, Weyer.
Weyer.
Yeah, please
these
like, follow,
Dutch,
share, Juno the Boat
Dutch
guy.
Have a weird way of saying certain things. Then we're going to go to Vanquish because I had to set it up. You know how to make that important call because these guys, they just need the help, man. And here I am. We got Drew the Stash.
Woo!
We got Aaron from Turkey, but doesn't like turkey. We got Ben from the UK. We got Sydney from LA. And we got my man Armadillo in the back.
Armadillo.
Yes, sir. That's your new nickname. It's your spirit animal. Here at Icon Yachts, it's just a beautiful tour. Day two. Right now, we are in the little village where Weyer day boats are made. This is very cool. Got our bus here. Everybody's getting off. And we're here. It's a film guy, Alex. This is the Weyer 38. We have the 55S bar top that's coming down. Almost had a client purchase one of these, but we went with the Vanquish instead. We're gonna have a little lunch here. Gary, what do you think?
You know what? I'm impressed. I'm impressed.
That's what I like to hear. I like how the wind is not really blowing your face. What do you think of the first ride experience?
Very nice. Very nice. It was good. Super smooth. Beautiful place.
That's my boy Big E right there from California. We're here at the Weyer facility. We were just on the 38. We got the 55S. It's the 55 center console with a tender. Something on the hard. We're about to tour the factory here.
Bring the hole empty like this. In the paint already, and then we start installing, you know, things, wiring, and then in the end,
so that's fully painted now,
this
really?
Is fully painted,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
This is fully painted.
So right now most of the boats are fully painted. They're getting all their rigging stuff. That's a 55S center console garage tender. So these are all going to be 55s here. So beautiful, beautiful design, beautiful setup, great Dutch build, excellent color combination. That one's heading to Miami. Don't know about these two, and they're powered with bubble IPS.
150. Most of you know Tom Brand.
Yeah, I've dealt with Tom. No, go ahead.
Yep. So, when did you sell yours?
2018, 2020.
shipyard off.